Hey everybody, football is back in full swing. Well, almost everybody. You know, the Big Ten decided that they would hold out a little bit longer than everybody. But now that football's back in season, every coach, every general manager is trying to put the championship team together. And all of them know in order to do that, you need a first round draft pick. Well, did you know that the Christian faith is kind of like God giving up the number one draft pick and giving it up for me or for you? I wrote this article to just explain to you a little bit about what football and faith are like. Check this out today, will you?